The Johor Department of Environment, DOE, is proposing to open a branch office in Pasir Gudang as there have been many cases of toxic air pollution there. According to its director, one Abdul, Latiff, one Jaafar, 10 officers will be placed at the office so that immediate action can be taken. The opening of the new branch will enable better monitoring and investigation of pollution cases in the area.
Ya, itu memang dalam cadangan kita lah untuk meningkatkan keupayaan penguatkuasaan kita. Selain daripada kaki tangan, kita juga nak menambah dari segi peralatan dan juga kita nak dapatkan peralatan yang apa ni boleh detect apa ni pencemaran ni dengan lebih berkesan lah, supaya tindakan lebih berkesan kita akan dapat buat lah.
He explained that Pasir Gudang is currently under the jurisdiction of the Johor Baru DOE office.